What's up, YouTube? This is just a quick finding I found on the Samsung Galaxy S2. I just received the phone in the mail today. I got a site loaded here, phonedog.com. The phone is real snappy, quick, fast. Lightning, grease lightning, or whatever you want to call it. But the reason I'm making this video is to show you guys that
it does rewrap the text when you're looking at web pages. And just to give you a demonstration of it, I'm going to go ahead and zoom into some text. It rewraps the text for you. And basically what I'm going to do is show you how to get it. So what you want to do, sorry about that. Let me go back to your internet. Look under your settings tab. While you're in the web browser, and you want to scroll down until it says auto fit pages, format web pages to fit the screen. And that's pretty much it. It's just the phone doesn't come with it standard checked already. You just have to go into settings and change it. So that's just to anybody who has a Samsung Galaxy S2. I know I've seen a lot of HTC Evo videos. I know that phone automatically does it because I used to own one. And they were saying that, you know, a lot of guys didn't like that this phone couldn't do it. But actually it can. You just have to change the settings. And I actually saw this on another guy's video. His page name is The Handheld Blog. If you guys own a Samsung Galaxy S2, he has a very, very good video on quick tips and tricks. So go check it out. Peace.